I actually saw the press release that I was engaged in press and double registration on 23rd of May, 2017. Meanwhile, I left the shores of this country on 19th of May, 2017. And the question is, how did I engage in double registration? Probably my ghost or my duplicate. Now, if they victimize their officials for whatever reason, well, I think those staff will have to know how to go about their case. I am challenging INEC to provide full detail of their investigation of that so-called double registration.